guys, welcome back to Kilbin's Gaming. In this video, I'll be doing a draw challenge. So basically, I'm going to draw all different papers, like, and stuff. And then you guys are going to be guessing which one is the best one. Also, I'm not going to do a giveaway. It's sort of like a giveaway. Everyone comment down below. If I've subscribed, I'm going to comment back every single one of you. Thank you. And then, I'm going to put one of you into a hat. And then, I'm going to give away some of my Pokemon. I don't know what dinner, so I'm just going to be grabbing every single Pokemon I have, shuffling it up to a, well, because not every single one, but I have a huge stack. I'm going to shuffle it up. I'm going to give that 20 Pokemon. And I have no idea what's going to be in it, because it's going to be flipped over. It's going to be in, like, a case. And you can keep the case. Yeah, like, so... Yeah, I already done a few here, like, for example, this fidget spinner, flower. And now I'm gonna sync. What else should I go on to? So comment down below, what is your favorite one? Is it the Pikachu, fidget spinner, flower? And I still have two other ones to go, but the camera was messing up. So I'm going to draw this name. I'm just going to draw me. I'm going to see how that turns out. So I'm just going to draw what I look right now. So this kind of blue. Peach, gray, green, yellow. Okay, so here I go, starting off with my pants. Gonna do peach. Okay, total mess up on that part. I'm gonna see if it's still going. Okay, good. That was just a fail there. I'm gonna try again with the good pants there. Do that line right there, and then I'm going to do that there. I'm gonna do them a little bigger to make it more realistic. Not about the realistic and stuff. About how good it's gonna look. But on the other one, I just messed up. Oh, it's about the same actually, so I'm just gonna put that shirt. And I have buttons. Okay. The hardest part, my head. Okay, there we go. Alright, so is that one. So this is what I got so far. This, and this, the fidget spinner, and Pikachu. That's what I got. So, next I'm going to try to make, my last one, the hardest one, a donut. That's going to be pretty hard because I've never made one before, never tried to, but I'm going to try to. I'm going to use some I'm also giving away one EX. So you gotta do that, guys, if you like Pokemon. So a donut. I'm gonna use red for the sprinkles, blue for the bottom. Nah, not blue for the bottom. I'm gonna do like a little greenish for the bottom, and a blue for sprinkles too. So I'm gonna do like a surface there. Go fast motion. Just kidding, not absolutely fast motion. Well, I can, but I just don't edit stuff because it's boring. I only sometimes put like music in. I might actually do it in this video. Comment down below if I should do it more often. Okay, there it is. So, here we go. It's the end of the video, and now I'm going to show you all of the pictures. First, the scary donut. Second, my Pikachu. Pikachu's. Upside down Pikachu. Flower. Like that. Me. Bum bum bum. And fidget spinner. I'm gonna go like this. Does it look like me? No, it probably doesn't. Oh, I'm just gonna go over here and end the video. For it, guys. Hope you guys enjoy that. In the next video, I will be doing me playing like games on my Xbox there. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys next video.